Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you? How is everyone at home? Allah will be with us. Allahu ma'ami. This is presentation from Citywide International School, Ibadan, Oyo State, Nigeria. Primary 3 mathematics presented by Mr. Ganiyo Rashid. Inshallah, in week 5 of lesson 3, we are going to deal with profit and loss. May Almighty Allah make it easy for us. Allahu ma'ami. Examples now. Number 1. A man bought a leather bag for 350 naira and sold it for 460 naira. Find the profit or loss. So, in this topic, you need to be very, very careful. I want you to understand some facts concerning the topic profit and loss. The first thing that you need to know concerning profit is that another name for profit is gain. If you don't call it profit, you can call it gain. You are still saying the same thing. And there is formula for calculating profit or gain. The formula for calculating profit or gain is equal to selling price minus cost price. I repeat, profit or gain is equal to selling price minus cost price. So that is the first thing that you need to know. And the second thing that you need to put into consideration is that if you check the question that is given to you, you are asked to find the profit or loss. You are not told to find either profit or you are to find loss. If you check the question very well, you are asked to find profit or loss. So you are now the one to know which one you are to find. Either it is profit or loss. So how are you now going to know? Either you are to find profit or loss. You are to know that from the question that is given to you. Once your selling price is greater than your cost price, so you are to calculate profit or gain. I repeat, once your selling price, that is your SP, is greater than your what? Is greater than your cost price, which is CP, you are to calculate profit or gain. But when your cost price is greater than selling price, you are to calculate loss. I repeat, when your cost price, which is CP, is greater than your selling price, which is SP, you are to calculate loss. Please take note of that. It's very, very important. Back to question one now. A man bought a leather bag for 350 naira and sold it for 460 naira. Find the profit or loss. So from the question, your bought, you will represent it with cost price, while your sold will be represented with selling price. Merely looking at the question very well now, you will discover that your selling price is greater than your cost price. Now, you are now to apply the formula. Profit or gain is equal to SP minus CP. So what is our SP? Our SP is equal to 460 naira minus 350 naira. So if you calculate that one very well, you will discover that your answer is going to be 110 naira. So that is the solution for the first one. Let us now quickly move to the second one. Question two now. If a lady bought a rich watch for 800 naira and sold it for 600 naira, find the profit or loss. So you have to apply formula here. The formula for calculating loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. I repeat, the formula for calculating loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. And if you check the question that is given to you critically, you will discover that your cost price is greater than your selling price. It means you have to calculate loss. Now, you will now apply the formula. Loss is equal to CP minus SP. So from the question, our cost price is equal to 800 minus our SP is equal to 600. So 800 naira minus 600 naira, now you are going to get 200 naira. I hope it's clear to you how. May Almighty Allah continue to be with us and enrich us in knowledge. My regards to your parents. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.